Work so fucking much, my greatest fear is I'ma die alone. Every diamond in my chain, yeah, that's a milestone.
Loving it, I'm
people
loving
calling
it.
Me, asking me for money, man. The only thing I'ma give you motherfuckers is a dial tone.
Flashbacks of a youngin' sipping that purple Kool-Aid. Skipping school with my homies and chiefin' reefer for 2 days.
Running from the law, living how I'm living, fuck them all. Bumping 666, Hennessy in my cup, driving through the sticks. Who the bitch riding with me, man? The devil trying to get me motivated, undereducated and hated. But finally getting cake like a happy belated bitch, I made it, we on.
Buy it, break it, roll it, light it, smoke it, inhale it. Write it, record it, mix it, master it, press it up, unveil it. Feel like I've been waiting forever, forever to inherit. This is war, I declare it, time is money, I can't spare it. Futuristic, so simplistic, please decipher my linguistics. Slow it down, roll with us, and I'm the king, ain't no discussion. And now we blowing up like spontaneous human combustion. My consumption is the illest, Section 8, I know you feel this. On the come up, where they run up on you for nothing at all. Brighter than 11 suns, it's the first, where my funds. EBT has the card, I thank God, but it's hard. But it's hard. Work so fucking much, my greatest fear is I'ma die alone. Every diamond in my chain, yeah, that's a milestone. People calling me, asking me for money, man. The only thing I'ma give you motherfuckers is the dial tone.
Goddamn, goddamn, we at it again. Me and my homies that know me, blowing up like the Taliban. Yeah, my stress up, but I'm blessed up. Fuck around and get messed up. When I murder the rhyme, I'm living divine. You know that I'm one of a kind, let me get it right now, ho. Draped up and I'm dripped out, right now, ho. Caked up till I cash out, now got all my wondering how. So, on the down low, haters drown slow. On the down low, haters drown slow.
Oh God, my God, we got it all right. Oh God, my God, we gotta get it right. These fuckers for size, they just a mirage, right? I said these fuckers for size, they just a mirage, right? Tell me that they love me, know damn well that they don't give a fuck. I be on that finger flipping, killing shit up in the cut. That's what's up, all these bitches out here trying to gas it up. This is everything I ever wanted, I can't pass it up. Life changed in a year, couldn't happen fast enough. Can I do it like you do it? That's what they be asking us. White bands, black card, bitch better get your plastic up. Man, this shit is hella hard, but we never acting up. Live it up, hold on to your dream, don't ever give it up. Finally have my share of success and shit, I can't get enough. Now they know my name through the nation, cause my single like that good shit, man, always in rotation. That ain't no logic for logic, not through my affiliations. Stacking profit on profit from this music I'm making. Even Jesus had haters, so when you feeling forsaken, tell him jealous Judas is who this is. And man, that'll break him, and bitch, I'm still the same. Dash the order too, so y'all can feel the pain. Broke as fuck back in that basement, not a dollar to my name. Chasing fame, chasing glory, till the day we make a story. Positive that life ain't mine, bitch, you can take that shit to more. Work so fucking much, my greatest fear is I'ma die alone. Every diamond in my chain, yeah, that's a milestone. People calling me, asking me for money, man. The only thing I'ma give you motherfuckers is the dial tone.
Hello, no one is available to take your call.
I've been working hard, I've been searching for God. I've been working hard, I've been searching for God.
Please leave a message after the tone.
Little brother, this is your sister. You're busy, I get you, but I insist you call me back, cause I miss you. I wish you well, well, I wish you would call. Cause lately you feel like I'm just not your sister at all. I'm sorry for calling and bawling. I'm all in and I feel like I'm falling lately. You feel like my children hate me. You tell me I'm beautiful and yet no man wanna date me. Haunted by vivid memories of the man who raped me. And lately I feel more and more like mommy. I know I'm me, but still, you always seem to pick up the phone and somehow I feel better. But you've been answering me lesser and lesser, so I resorted to the pills on my dresser. I'm gone. And as for Jabo, no, he left and he ain't coming back. I hate him, and if I see him, I swear I'll tell him that. No longer cooking crack in my kitchen, cutting and selling that. He broke my heart, that relationship been to hell and back. I've been working hard, I've been searching for God. I can feel the devil around me as they all applaud. Promise you won't forget me, as you'll always be with me. And even when you're gone, I can call whenever he hit me under pressure. I've been feeling under pressure. Son, this is your father, don't mean to bother. How are you? Heard you were in town, but I never saw you. Tried to call you, where are you? In Paris? What the beautiful destination in Paris, right by the Eiffel. Come now, please don't be spiteful of all my small talk. I think we're overdue a long talk. When I see kids around the way, I say how I'm your dad. It gets me thinking about incredible moments we've had. And on the real, I'm trying so hard not to bug you. But do you think you can stop rapping about my drug use? I'm 2 years clean, no longer a fiend. Yeah, I'm 57, but I feel 19. And I love you, I swear. Bobby, I know you're there. And when the time is right, I know that you gon' take care of anything I need, of your family. Can I have some tickets to your next show? Will you stand with me? Can I have some money for my new honey? That's hella fine. I forgot to mention I got divorced from your stepmom. My mind going crazy, but I still look hella calm. Maybe you could tell. I've been feeling under pressure.
What's up, bro? Bro, I ain't worried much, man. Just calling, seeing what's going on. I know you're busy. Dad hit me up. It's your birthday today, but I know you know that. Yeah, you can call him, man. He's trying to introduce me to his new chick and stuff, man. I don't know how to handle it. I don't want to tell him, like, nah, I ain't trying to meet her on top, you know? What you think I should do? Text me. I know you're busy, dog. But he been calling me saying he wanna calm down, he wanna bring his new chick. And Brenda's like, man, he really trying to rock out with his new chick, cause you know we all fuck with Debbie. But I don't know how to tell him this shit, so just hit me back whenever you got some time, man. More shit on your plate, you ain't gotta hit me, dog. But if you do, I appreciate it. Hit me back, love you, do your thing. Swag, rack pack all day, boy. Alright, nigga, hit me.
Dear family, I'm so sorry that I've been distant. Everything changed in an instant. My time has been inconsistent. I know that you've been insistent. I know that birthday I missed it. I swore I told my assistant, but I guess my mind is in another place. Thoughts off in another world. I started seeing another girl. It fell through, man, what a world. But I'm so focused on my craft, on employing my staff. Such a perfectionist, I can't even finish this draft. This letter to the ones I love, the ones that I miss. Brothers and sisters that hit me up just to reminisce. Meanwhile, people outside of my blood asking for favors. I don't owe you a fucking thing, you best switch your behavior. Truly remarkable how I barely know you, but somehow owe you when you don't even know about the shit I go through. We ain't spoken in a while. Tell me, sister, how your child? Come now, girl, give me a smile. Come on, girl, don't do me foul. Sorry I ain't called before, but I'm calling you right now. I heard you was popping E, stop resorting to the vow. How my mama, how she doing? Does she know what I'm pursuing? I ain't talked to her in years, that relationship she ruined. But sometimes I wake up and wonder just what the fuck I'm doing. They say family is everything, I swear that shit the truth. I should spend it all with y'all, but I spent it in the booth. This is everything I love, this is everything I need. Never sacrifice this feeling, even though my heart bleed. This is everything I love, everything I need. Never sacrifice this feeling, even though my heart bleed. Under pressure. I've been feeling under pressure.
Hey, son, I'm sorry I missed your call today, but I was in an AA meeting. A friend of mine was celebrating 40 years, so I couldn't get to you right then. And then when I did call you, you weren't able to answer or whatever. Just wondering how things are going. Dan and I aren't together anymore. Living on my own, you know. Anyway, the whole family, even the family that you don't know, my sister and your aunt that you've never met. I was very proud of you, and your cousins just love you too. Anyway, son, I love you. I just want you to know that. And just keep grinding, you know. And, yeah, I don't want to hear you join the Illuminati, but then I got to kill you. I love you, son. Bye. So.